Billy Dean in row four. Row five will be the 42 of Jeremiah Cinco and the 73 of Chester. The next row will be the 1 of Alex Trepto and the 2 of Jared Wells. The next row, the 83 of Burl Page and the 60 of Scott Ingram. They'll be followed by the 411 of Matt Moniak and the 13 of Zach Leitner. Rounding out the field will be the 38 of Dave Parker and the 43 of Zach Hortz.
Thank you.
the driver, see the cars up close. Don't forget 20% off at our place with your armband or your ticket stub if you want to grab something to eat on your way home. Don't forget doubleheader racing weekend out here next week, Friday and Saturday. Check out our website, Grundy County Speedway Online. Also follow us on Facebook for a chance to win two free tickets every Friday at Grundy County Speedway on Facebook. Your top five tonight. Fifth will go to the 30 of Christy Odom. Fourth, the 79 of Trevor Starrix. Third, the 210 of Katie Hocking. Second will go to the 73 of Matt Chester. And your winner, a driver who I believe picks up his first career feature win, making the trek all the way from Oak Lawn every Friday night. Let's give a nice round of applause to Butch Iverson.
How you doing, Butch? That's a pretty good race. Good to see you in victory lane here.
Well, thanks. I don't have to say it. First time I ever won, so.
That's a good thing. Anybody you like to thank?
Don Exline, Jake Kokey, he's up on the stands, my friend Dago. That's it. Take care.
All right, give it up for Butch.
Again, fans, thanks for coming out. We hope to see you all next Friday night. Have a safe holiday weekend.